Thousands honor a Jersey City police officer killed in a domestic terrorism attack last week. Funeral services were held today for Detective Joseph Seals. He was shot during a confrontation with two suspects who went on to murder three others during a gun battle with police at a kosher market. 20 Philadelphia police officers attended the funeral to pay tribute to Detective Seals.